I'm Claire, and I'm playing Marlene in Caryl Churchill's Top Girls. Marlene believes in a capitalist, individualist ideology. She is the epitome of Thatcherism. She has clawed her way to the middle of the corporate ladder. Some say on the backs of other women. Marlene is a tough character. She's not very empathetic. So to get at the core of the character, you have to really read between the lines. In between the lines, there's a whole history that you can discover.